In this video, we are going to learn how to connect our Shopify store and Udo. So click on the Shopify Udo connector. So click on the create instance. You have to create an instance first. So let me explain what is instance. When you connect Shopify store to Udo, each Shopify store in Udo is represented by instance in Udo. If you have multiple Shopify store, you will need to create one instance for store in Udo. Now when creating instance, name represent by which you are going to identify instance in Udo. So give any name, Shopify store 1. So host, this is the host address where you're hosting your Shopify store. So enter the host address. Now select the respective company. Now select all this, enter this API key, SSH token and secret key. And how to generate this, I have already explained in the previous video. So copy this SSH token, paste in this, also the API key. Now copy the secret key. Now after pasting, now click on the create. Once you have created the instance, now you can see a dashboard where you can perform all the operations. Here you can see the dashboard is showing the product, customer, order. Now at this time I have no product, no customer. So this is how you can create your instance.